Oh man, I'm definitely leaving some kind of footprint.
No, it's okay, it's okay.
Last day in Wrocław. Ah, it's a shame to leave this beautiful city. It was nice. This is so chill. Jesus. Chill max. It's really fucking good though. Yeah, I'm gonna waste all my megabytes of storage, of precious storage on this one. It's just really good. It sounds so nice in real life. With this nice weather, this little breeze. Incredible. How does he do this? That's Toy Story. Toy Story, most deaf Toy Story. Toy Story, right? Nice. So talented, I swear. Fucking unreal. How does he do this? Holy shit, I'm just amazed. Non-stop. Mental. So there is a bit of background music, and he's playing over it. Is this fucking real? It is real. What? Thank you. Yeah, it's been 8 minutes already.
47 minutes left on this one.
Crazy. So pleasant to listen at. It's perfect, perfect atmosphere for this. Just perfect. How does he do this? Just non-stop. Non-stop. Mental. I swear, mental. Yeah, and people are giving him money. I also did. I gave him a euro. I don't have anything else anymore. But you can see a lot of people appreciate it.
Also one hot dog bar, please.
Damn, father. I have sinned. Another day, another żabka hot dog. That's pretty based. This is Kanal Zeglugowy. And this is the last fortification of the city of Wrocław, and now I've passed it, so I'm kinda out of the city. It's been fun, but we continue the journey to Łódź and all the villages in between. Can't fucking wait. This is Szczodre, however you pronounce that. Still a lot of traffic, and the roads are sometimes just terrible. You basically have to bike on the highway, which I tried, I really did. But it was just so close to the huge trucks, I couldn't do it. Apparently we're leaving Domaszyn and entering Szkodrze, Szczodre. Park Szczodre. Oh, so this is how far I made it today. From Wrocław. See if you can see it. Oh, I hope it focuses. I'm at Długowiega, the Martian. Oh, another fly. And the goal is to go to Łódź. So I didn't even touch any of it. The distance. Shall we check the distance? Let's check the distance. The distance is... Oh, can't seem to find a way there. Okay. Oh, it does. Well, 10 hours. And that's probably if you take the main road. the highways, and I think that's crazy. I tried to skip the highways, so it's gonna be taking way longer. It's kind of fun so far, but I was stuck somewhere. I don't know. I had to cross some kind of highway somewhere, and I was just stuck and cycling in circles because I wanted to find a safe way. I couldn't find a safe way. Anyway. Nice. Oh, looks like something I can camp at. Very quiet here. Nice. Oh man, I'm definitely leaving some kind of footprint. Fuck me. No ticks. No ticks. Oh man. Let's look at the footprint. Oh. Yep. That is a small footprint though. Hope nobody will notice that shit. And I think I snapped something. Both of it, fuck. Oh my god. Okay. Looks fixable though. Okay, well, I'll check it out later. Okay, well, the ticks are the main issue. It's just... Man, walking through the grains, ooh! That was... Yeah, it felt very prickly. I can't believe I'm in Polish forest right now. It's a very small forest, but you never know in Poland, really. You never fucking know. Maybe there's a hobo living here. Maybe there's wolves. Fuck knows. Anyway. No hotel today. First actual camping. Camping night. Man, I'm so paranoid about the ticks. But I think I'm good. Wow, super nice with the grain fields. So this forest is Yeah, 200 meters in the length. And 500 in the width. So I don't know, I won't picture any wolves in here. And this is all city, I mean the town, villages, so I'm guessing also no wolves there. But this is such a cute spot. It's ideal, I think. Well, apparently this forest has deer cad or deer fly. They look like tiny flying spiders. They have wings. And apparently when they latch onto you, or the fur of an animal, they lose their wings. And they can start sucking blood. So this time I put insect spray all over me. But a few managed to climb on, and they're super tricky to get rid of, because as you can see I have hairy arms and they can crawl right in between those hairsies. So every time you want to remove it, it's like it's hidden there, you know? It's very slippery. Anyway, the camp. Look how high I put up that shit. That's super high. I'm in a foreign country, so I gotta be sure to be off the ground. And so far, no farmers, nothing. Basically, it's very quiet here. So very dirty fire over here, just trying to burn all the plastic, the noodle packaging, milk carton. Oh man, not a nice fire at all.